Hello everyone, in this video we will make a regular hinge door. We made the sliding doors previously, so if you're interested in that, I will link it down below. As usual, if you don't have a door asset, you can add the starter content pack. Let's create an actor blueprint class for the door. I will name it hinge door. Double click to open the blueprint. Now we need to drag and drop a door in the blueprint. We need a collision box to detect the player. Make sure it's not a child of the door because we don't want it to move with the door. Just drag it to the parent and click attach. Resize the collision area so it's appropriate. Now let's create the logic in the event graph. Right click on the box, add event, add a component begin overlap. We also need the reverse case, which is on component end overlap. Drag from the execute pin and add a timeline. Connect this one here to reverse the animation. Double click on the timeline. I will use a float for this example. Hold shift and left click to add a keyframe. Set it to 0, 0. Add another keyframe and set it to 190 because we want the door to rotate 90 degrees. You can determine how your door will move starting from this anchor point. Drag and choose set world rotation. Notice that it has the door as its target. Now we need to add a make rotator function to rotate the door according to the float we made in the timeline. Connect the timeline float we made to the Z input and connect its return value to this function. And this is it for the logic. Hit compile and let's go back to the game. Place the door wherever you like in the level. Hit play to test the door. There you go. This is it for this video. Thanks for watching.